I'm sure we all know what YouTube Shorts are. However, editing a short on your phone can be tricky when you have a small phone screen and just your fingers to edit with. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to speed up your YouTube Shorts editing process by using AI and how you can use AI to create an entire YouTube short from scratch. Let's go. So I've uploaded my footage to VEED, which is the software we'll be using, which has some incredible AI tools. And if I play my clip, you'll hear that there is some very distracting background noise in it.
AI is everywhere. And here at VEED, we've been working really hard to bring you the best AI powered tools to help speed up your editing process.
Now, obviously I want to get rid of this. So if I click on the video in the timeline, this will open up the edit video window. And if I scroll down, I will find the clean audio button. Click that and in one click, the AI will work its magic and remove all the background noise.
AI is everywhere, and here at VEED, we've been working really hard to bring you the best AI-powered tools.
As I'm talking about AI in this video, I want to add examples to make it more engaging for my viewers, and a popular effect to use on short-form platforms is the green screen effect to remove the background of a video and replacing it with an image or another video. So back in the edit video window, click on remove background, and in a few seconds, the AI will accurately remove the background. I can now upload an image or a video to go behind me, and then drag the asset in the timeline below the original video clip. Bonus AI tool. If you can't find any images that you're looking for, VEED offers a free AI image generator so you can create all your own images using AI. And you don't even need to download and re-upload it. Simply copy and paste it onto the video canvas. From here, we can add AI subtitles. Subtitles make your videos accessible to a wider audience, and a lot of people just watch videos without any audio on anyway. So hard coding subtitles into your videos is a must. Head to the subtitles tab on the left and click auto subtitles. Select the language being spoken in the video, then click create subtitles. VEED's AI will now automatically generate them for us. Once the subtitles have been created, you may notice some orange highlighted words. These are words that the AI is a bit unsure of, but you can easily correct them by deleting them and typing out the correct spelling. Now, the AI has already positioned the subtitles in sync with your video. However, if you do want to adjust the timing of them, head down to the timeline and click and drag the ends of the subtitle box. From here, you can choose to customize your subtitles by clicking on the styles tab and changing the font, size, and color. You can also add an effect and an animation to help them stand out more. You can also reposition the subtitles by clicking and dragging them anywhere on the video canvas, and you can rotate them too. Now that we've used AI to enhance our editing, we can play back the video to make sure that we're happy with everything.
AI is everywhere, and here at VEED, we've been working really hard to bring you the best AI-powered tools to help speed up your editing process.
And when you're ready, click the Done button in the top right corner. Choose your render settings, and if you added subtitles, make sure that the Burn Subtitles button is toggled, as this makes sure that they are hard-coded into your video. Click Export Video, and once VEED has rendered it out, you can download it as an MP4 and share it to YouTube. So that's how to edit a YouTube short using AI, but did you know that you can create an entire piece of faceless content using AI too? VEED has a built-in stock footage library that you can use to create copyright-free content. And once you've edited your clips together, you can add an AI text-to-speech voice. VEED has hundreds of voices to choose from, and once you've written out your text, you can preview each one.
Facts about Prague.
Adding subtitles to faceless content makes it more engaging for the viewer, so I recommend adding subtitles too. VEED also has a stock music library, so you can upload to YouTube without having to worry about a copyright strike.
Facts about Prague. Prague is the capital city of the Czech Republic and the 14th largest city in the European Union.
And there you have it, two ways to edit YouTube Shorts using AI. VEED will be releasing lots of other AI tools very, very soon, so if you want to be one of the first to hear about them, click the link in the description. I hope you found this video helpful, and I'll see you next time.